This is our group, and we're gonna teach you about a problem in our meat family.
The silverware is being wasted, so we figured out how much is getting wasted in a day, a week, a month, and a whole school year.
On one school day, we tally the number of students who bought and who took a silverware packet.
253 learners bought lunch that day, but 356 packets were wasted. That's over 100 packets more than lunches bought.
After getting more data from the gene, we discovered 1,280 packets were used that week alone.
That's a lot of trash!
In a month, we would throw away about 6,404 silverware packets. Our school year would produce about 57,636 packets a year.
Holy cow! This made us mad, sad, and scared because this waste is not necessary.
The good news is we can make an impact by making a few changes.
We thought about raising money to buy metal silverware, but that is too much to wash.
One solution is this awesome silverware dispenser. It easily gives us only one piece of silverware at a time. This is much better than the packet because it has things you may not need. They would go to waste.
And let's be serious. Who really needs a straw?
Who's going to be?
In order for this to work, we need to be responsible.
Only use it when you need it.
That means you, PB&J eaters, eat with your hands.
Our Earth Day is a big hero and helping reduce plastic waste.